Hey guys, listen, this hatred has got to stop, okay? I was on this site called GodHatesFags.com, and this is so much hatred in that site, it blows my brain, and it's all towards Jews and gays. Really pity. Okay, here's a message to the Westboro Baptist Church. Have you heard of this commandment? Love thy neighbor as thyself. If so, look it up, okay? It means you should love someone no matter race, or sex, or orientational differences. If a gay person did a crime, I'm not saying you shouldn't call the cops on that person, but what I'm saying is, if you go around protesting the police, you're bound for trouble. Seriously. Why don't you go protest against the Loving Action Corporation? Do some fucking good for the country. But no, you decide to go protest against funeral. Oh, and here's a funny thing. Thank God for breast cancer? Where are you? Joking? Breast cancer is a murderous disease. Why would you want to say thank you for that? Why would you want that? Seriously, do some fucking good for your country and disable the Loving Action Corporation. Protest against that. But don't protest against people's funerals. That is weak and or even the police. What the fuck is wrong with you people? It just makes me sick. But yet, I feel sorry for you people. Why don't you go get a life? And stop bothering people at other funerals. Why would you want to protest with the sign, thank God for breast cancer? What does that even mean? If it's a joke, it's not a funny one. Here's a thought. Why don't you go to Saudi Arabia? See how long you last in that country. If you hate America so bad, that is. Anyway, I gotta go. Please.